Pigeons in Mecca and Medina get special treatment. They have privileged position compared to other birds. Scholars trace it back three prime beliefs of this privilege. Number one, these pigeons are believed to be descendants of the pigeon that protected Holy Prophet, peace be upon him, at the cave of Hira. Number two, these birds are said to be descendant of the pigeon that protected the Kaaba during Abraha's attack. Number three, they guided Prophet Nuh during the devastating flood. Thank you.